Alfred, I'm going to investigate the seismic activity on Miyagani Island.
I fear it's not going to be good news, sir.
It seems nothing tonight here. Located the source of the seismic activity.
It appears to be increasing in frequency.
I know what it is, and it's not good.
No!
You just gave away your location.
It's time for Scarecrow to pay for what he did to me.
I hope you're ready. He's going to throw everything he's got at us.
I'll wreck his little tin toys.
After this, I should deal with that bomb. Ow!
AMP attack! I'm bringing them back online! Sir, nothing here.
Our time will come. We'll track his
back to GCPD before the Arkham Knight launches another assault. It's too dangerous to leave her exposed. We need to save Ivy from the militia forces.
Connected, Master Bruce. Enemy tanks incoming, sir.
I've got him! Botanical Gardens!
They need me.
You are all of you.
Sir, I think you may wish to take a look at Perdition Bridge.
You'll be forever.
Batwing has located the cloudburst. Scans reveal it is manned and emitting a huge amount of energy.
Forever changed.
The Arkham Knight.
Like this.
Is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to destroy that device, or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
You'll die if you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop him.
Thank you.
Let's get going.
Fear.
Sir, I've never seen a chemical agent dispersed so fast.
I know, Alfred. It's bad.
And, sir, the cloudburst energy field burnt out the Batmobile's power core. What will you do?
I'm going after Stagg. He created the cloudburst. He'll have the means to destroy it.
Very astute, Master Bruce. I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.
Everyone, meet me at the cloud. Everyone, meet me at Stagg's airship. Pronto. You seen this, Joker?
The Batmobile was disabled by the cloudburst.
My God. What have these people done? It hasn't even reached Gotham. It hasn't even reached Arkham City. You in here, Lucius?
I guess now we know what happened to the identity thief you were tracking in Arkham City. I gotta hand it to him. He had me fooled for a minute there.
Whoa, okay, that's weird. You go back in here. Looks like everything is normal. And then everything is different and not normal. Yeah, what have you done indeed?
Look at this place. I think we won.
Not yet. You wanna know if you won? Let's fight it and find out. Some kind of glitch that you can do with the remote control battering so that you can actually explore the inside of it, but it can only be done on Founder's Island.
No way the bat's coming back from this.
Oh, I bounce back every time.
Scarecrow says this is just the start. He wants the whole world to see what's coming.
Oh, they'll see it. We can all hear them, it's not just you.
So we're a gun tower with a broken gun. Just great.
Thank you.
that man? Your poisoned, desolate city. Its people tearing out each other's throats, their own throats, in terror. The world sees it too. Next, the world will see what happens to the man who tries to stop me. And when it does, the world will know fear. You aren't fighting for Gotham tonight. You're fighting for every desperate fool who thinks that when their worst fears come to pass, a hero might come and save them. And you're losing.
This is pretty bad.
This is pretty bad. Guys.
How are you doing this? Those robots are unhackable. I made sure I...
Then
do a better job.
Everything is blocked.
Let's head up into Stag's first airship.
This door is via his voice print.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
Calibration complete.
Simon Stagg, open. Simon Stagg, open.
Thank you. I should get clear before detonating.
Go through the front door. Catwoman, go up to the front. I mean, go up to the above.
on.
Where are you?
On my way!
Let's head back to the other airship.
Yeah, we can. Let's go. He's kicking him.
Increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
Thank you.
calibration complete.
I need to pick a target Silas before day. Giving an order.
Open.
All right, Robin, Nightwing, let's go inside.
Stag got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
eyes open, we wouldn't be in this mess. Hey, watch your mouth! Those chips would make better soldiers than you. He was trying to attack us. If it was, we killed it.
Is he hiding? I could easily find him without this.
Stag must have been crawling around on the floor trying to hide from the militia.
Surrounded by a nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Over there? All right. Until the GCPD comes, you stay in. Now, the nimbus generator is right here. Nimbus cell, actually.
Alfred, Stag's given me a way to take on the Cloudburst tank.
Give him? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.
The cell doors are on a timer. What do you think is going to happen in feeding time? These animals haven't eaten in days. Batman, please, don't leave me here. I have money. I can make you rich.
I'm already rich.
You don't understand. These chips are on psychotropic medication. Do you have any idea what they'll do if they break free? No, you can't leave me here with these animals.
Simon Stagg, open. Simon Stagg, open.
To grab that Riddler trophy later. Oh, it still hasn't gone out. There we go, there it goes. Yeah, you won't be able to get it until the toxin is cleared.
Simon Stagg, open.
Let's go.
Yeah. turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.